The state Senate voted to prevent the automatic gas tax increase for 2023. The bill would permanently set the average wholesale price at $2.99 a gallon. It would also require the Department of Revenue to reassess the gas tax structure. The gas tax, which is the second highest in the nation, jumped 3 cents to 61 cents a gallon. The price of diesel also increased by 4 cents to 78 cents a gallon. The bill now heads to the State House.